Dairy Queen just royally enraged every liberal in town with new sign they just put up overnight. There was a time when social media was used to post funny pictures of our kids, adorable pet videos, and of course, the obligatory dinner plate. However, now it has been taken over by social justice warriors. We have all seen these keyboard warriors online with their unchecked virtue signaling and shrill screams that everyone is a racist or bigot that voted for Donald Trump. These entitled leftists scour the county looking for ways to be offended in order to post it online for all to see. So, when one Wisconsin Dairy Queen posted a politically incorrect sign in their window, it was inevitable that liberals would soon be triggered, and of course, we were not disappointed. Wisconsin Dairy Queen owner Kevin Scheumann has created quite the stir on social media, and it was not for his delicious frozen treats. Scheumann posted on his door a sign that the left would deem as politically incorrect, and in all reality, it isn't. The simple sign consists of a list of sayings and core values that the majority of Americans in our country hold dear, but leave it a liberal to find that offensive. The sign reads, "This restaurant is politically incorrect. We have been known to say Merry Christmas, Happy Easter, God Bless America and give away free ice cream Sundays to veterans on Veterans Day." The bottom of the sign says in large letters, "In God We Trust." The sign was posted 4 years ago after a customer came into the establishment and complained that there was Christian music being played. Then another customer complained that Scheumann was giving away free ice cream to veterans and found that to be unfair. So, Scheumann thought the best way to curtail these snowflakes' delicate feelings was to post this sign so that customers knew where he stood. "I felt the sign was appropriate to hang in terms of being transparent about the views of the owner and staff supporting God and country," Scheumann explained to CBS 58. "It just seems that those kinds of values and principles are becoming controversial in society," he added. The sign has hung there for the last 4 years without a problem, but that streak ended about a week ago when one snowflake saw the sign and took to social media to complain. Ashley Coleman saw the sign hanging outside the door and was triggered by the sentiment and needed to take a snapshot of the sign. "I find this extremely offensive," whined an Oregon woman who goes by the name Ashley Coleman on Facebook. "Please speak with the franchise owner," she added. The post quickly picked up steam on Facebook as over 1,000 people shared it and over 2 people commented, but if Coleman thought the town would get behind her, she would be sorely mistaken. In fact, the community in this small town has rallied around the Dairy Queen, seemingly in agreement with sign's views. "Business is good," noted local CBS reporter Julie Parise, thanks in part to a sign that's hanging on the front door. Business owners in the area also came to Scheumann's defense. "He posted it on the door so you see it before you walk in," said local store owner April Sir. "You don't have to walk in if you don't agree with it." Some Kewaskum residents even said the sign is unnecessary since most all of them share the same values, notes CBS 58. "In this small community, I don't think it's a problem," said local Liz Torreson. "We're all just liking each other and having fun." Dairy Queen has not dictated the owner take down the sign, but they did distance themselves from the poster in a statement. "American Dairy Queen Corporation does not encourage our independently owned and operated franchisees to post non-business related messages in their locations or on their external reader boards. This sign expresses the views of this independent owner only and does not speak for ADQ Corporation or any of our other independent franchise owners. We expect our franchisees and employees to treat every person who walks through our doors with the utmost dignity and respect. Nothing less is acceptable." Scheumann said he'd be willing to make accommodations for anyone uncomfortable with the declarations made by the poster. "There is nothing wrong with anything that was said on this sign, but leave it to a liberal to be triggered by it. America is a melting pot, but that does not mean we need to abandon our customs for others' people's feelings. If they do not like that this place says Merry Christmas, then are free to go to a place that says Happy Holidays and so forth. Being offended by something does not mean they get to force other people to see it their way, it just simply means that is their views. To many people that seems simple enough, but thanks to the liberal indoctrination, these entitled leftists believe everyone must bend to them. It will take time to fix this mess, but until then we cannot bend to these liberal idiots and we must continue forging on. America is a melting pot, but that does not mean we need to abandon our customs for others' people's feelings. If they do not like that this place says Merry Christmas, then are free to go to a place that says Happy Holidays and so forth. Being offended by something does not mean they get to force other people to see it their way, it just simply means that is their views. To many people, that seems simple enough, but thanks to the liberal indoctrination, these entitled leftists believe everyone must bend to them. It will take time to fix this mess, but until then we cannot bend to these liberal idiots and we must continue forging on.